Smart against Embiid. And he draws the foul on Embiid. Embiid just stuck his arm out. And Marcus Smart didn't like that. He didn't like that at all. He felt Embiid intentionally fouled him with the straight arm. Hey, you know what? No fans in the building? It doesn't matter. That's intensity. Look at this.
I agree. Oh, see, that's what he objected to, was the second shot.